everybody, welcome back to Island Clash. We're here again, and I've literally just jumped on. I haven't done anything recently. I haven't done nothing. I don't even know if I've got any weapons in my place yet. I have no idea. Because in the last episode, we got attacked, and we attacked the same island that attacked us. And, that went pretty well. We've made a lot of money, a lot of gold, a lot of resources and stuff. And we've got a full thing. Delicious. Right. So today is the day that we can upgrade something. We need to spend all this stuff we've got. 120 stone. Tempted to do that because, it just makes sense. Because then we can get more weapons, and now we can have two sets of armor. So if we need one for, like, defending, like chain armor and leather for attacking, we now have that, and it's fine. But yeah, chain armor costs a lot. We haven't got the army upgraded yet. You're out there, Grumpy Bro. You're having fun there. He's having loads of fun. But yeah, so I don't think we've upgraded this place just yet, but we can do, which will allow us to get chain armor, which is better than leather, I think. Ooh, good yawn. Yeah, I don't see any point in enchanting the leather armor. It's just too expensive for me. It doesn't make any sense. But if I maybe need it, I might get it, you know? Might enchant some chain gear, something like that. If I ever need to defend this place, I can use that instead. But as this is building, the only thing we can do is currently get some stone. Because we have to wait to be attacked, really. Well, we could go out and attack, but what's the point? What's the point? So yeah, I can't wait to upgrade this and the light has changed. Why is that green? Why is that red? It's weird. The light has changed a lot. Strange. But yeah, there's no point in me attacking because I could get attacked straight away and I would lose everything because I hate this lighting effect. What is this lighting effect? This is awful. Because yeah, I would get wrecked because I would have no spare armor. Okay, that's just weird. I'm not sure why the light's like that. Help me! So yeah, all I can do is just sit and wait to be attacked, because then I'll have time to myself. Because if I get attacked, I have protection. So, for 15 minutes I think it is, which that'll be done and stuff like that. Who knows, I might not even get attacked. I have no idea. I'm really yawny today. Like, really yawny. We're gonna see who's actually, we can attack. Oh, we can't. Oh, we can't attack with a war camp. Okay. I can't even attack either way. But yeah, obviously I won't be sitting here for the won't be talking for the full 10 minutes. We'll skip a bit and stuff like that. So yeah, I'm just going to sit here. Get this, because we need to upgrade the mine again. But in order to do so, we have to upgrade the town hall, which I'm not ready for yet. So I'm nowhere near ready to upgrade the town hall. I'm going to try and do this smart this time instead of like last time I tried to do it for resources sake. Because last time I had loads of people, you can't attack with the World of War camp, but you can be attacked. Sure. That sucks a lot. So we'll just carry on getting this for a while. So last time I was level 3 and I didn't have much. I didn't have barely any armor stuff. I didn't have any weapon stuff. I just had a mine and that was it. So level 2 mine sucks, but if for what I have right now, it's kind of worth. Yes. So hopefully I can get my stuff out of the war camp. And we're at war again, like, so soon. So soon. I was hoping to at least get another 5 minutes or something. 50 seconds. When it gets to about 20, we'll head out. Hopefully it's not too many. Hopefully it's 1v1. If it's 1v1, we've won it. Fingers crossed. Touch wood. Don't say it, Pred. Why? Why'd you say something like that? So hopefully it's not a 3-team, because it usually is a 3-team. And I'm very coffee still. Very ill. Okay, come on. We can break this pickaxe. Come on. We can do it. We can do it. We can do it. Come on. Come on. What do you need? We've only got two more. We can do it. We got this. It takes forever to do it. It takes forever. Oh, jeez. That's a lot as well. That one. That one. That one. That one. That one. Go, 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 go. Let me go. Screw it. We're going. No, wait. Why did that happen? Well, we got loads. We got an extra, what do we get? 8. So, that's not too bad. Not too bad. Nice. This is why I didn't get any weapons. So I've been mistaken, and the war camp has destroyed all my weapons. I hope it hasn't. Otherwise, I'll be so, so sad. Because that would be the end of everything. That would be the end. How many people? 2. Nice. Okay. Okay. Just the 2. Hopefully they have standard leather armor and not what I've got. Hopefully. So only 2. Oh, thank goodness. Take all of it. Because, you know, I can't have them destroying my town center because that is game over. Well, it's a matter of the age. What did he ask me my age? I have no idea. But good luck. Good luck, smiley face. Smiley face, because hopefully I do better than you. Hopefully I do better, and I will wreck you. Completely. Yes. And you put a smiley face. He's nice. Pure VPVP. Yeah. Have fun. I'll try my best to have fun. I have no fun in killing my enemies. There's no fun here. So yeah, I'm gonna make sure my hands are really sweaty already. Alright. Okay, right, we're ready. Where are they? They better be over there. Please say they're not on the other side. I'll be so mad. Go on. Don't you do it. Please. Good. They have standard leather. Oh no, they have enchanted leather armor. I have standard leather armor. Not good. They have wooden swords by the looks of things. Yeah. You missed, homeboy. Go try again. Nope. You completely missed. Oh, and again. We got ourselves a little of a poopy. And I can go around if you like. I don't mind. Let's go around and get him. I've got to play it smart because there's two people here. And they both have enchanted leather. And I don't, as you can see, I don't have enchanted leather. So now he's going over the bridge. I know what he's doing. They're going to group up on the bridge. No, they're not. Where is he? Oh, he's down. Oh, I see. I see where he is. I know what he's doing. I'll get this guy first. He seems easier. He's on his own. But I take 4 damage, homeboy. That's right. He died. Okay. We took 1 hit from that. Let's go. Arriba! Let's get him. Come on. Hello. Hi. I have a better sword than you. So. Oh, he got the hits in. I can't believe that. He got the wooden sword hits in. Yeah, he can take my resources. I don't care resources because you can take them back far easier than mining. So. Let's go! Nyam! Survived. Let's go in. He must be hurt, so he has to be quite hurt. Warehouse being raided? Good. Could be worse. Could be the town hall. But if they were in the town hall, I reckon they would get a little bit of the wrecks. Okay, he's up there still. And he is now there. Really? Are you kidding? You cannot be serious. Oh, lag. Lag is strong. Oh, I don't believe it! He got so lucky with those hits. I don't believe that. Those hits were so lucky. Damn. That was such bull. I can't believe that. I'm actually quite upset. Hopefully they're not both there. Otherwise we'll be screwed. I have a feeling he's going to be there. No. Are they both in there? Really? How do they both get in there? How do he get past me? He got past me. Okay, well this is a problem because I can't take on 2 of them at once. That's right. Oh. Come on, homeboy. Come on, buddy. Really? Come on! One! I got one! Half a heart, damn! He's coming. Too late, bro. Too late, dude. And now I need a regen. Like, so bad. Alright, we'll have to sneak in. Oh, jeez. Come on, homeboy! Oh, missed. Game over, boys! No! One more hit would have done it! He's good, to be fair. Oh, wow, thank you. That means a lot to me. I just have a good connection, I reckon. I think that's the main part. Having a good connection in this game helps a lot. Like, a lot. Okay, right. He must be low. He has to be low. He must be so low. Solo, YOLO, DOLO. What do I need to upgrade next, actually? Let's think of what I need to upgrade next. I need to upgrade something, and it's going to be hard because I'm going into the building. It's always harder. We're going into the building. Oh, he had his eyes off the goal. Off the ball. Where is he? Where's his teammate? Not here. Crouching, probably. No, there he is. He's coming in. We're going to charge in, okay? We're going to charge him off the stairs. Oh, it didn't work. No, he got those hits again. Damn. What are these connections like? I think he's good. No, he's rubbish. He's got bad connection. Oh, come on. We need to get a few more kills. Come on, we can do this. What has been raided? Thanks for telling me, bro. I like it. Enchant armor does go well, but it's just too expensive for me. It doesn't make any sense. Get town hall. He's just taken all the resources. I would get all the. They wouldn't get any resources. So. Dun 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 dun. Oh. Dun dun dun. Dun 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 dun. Really? Again? Those hits. Hits, dude. Bow. No! I can't believe that. The bow, did you see that? Nothing came out of it. Ah, this guy. I lied. He'll downgrade, so, yeah. I mean, you can try, buddy. You can try, homeboy. But it wouldn't do you any good. I just made a mistake. Can't believe that. That's very nice. See, he has this guy. That's guy. We win anyway. We'll see. We'll see. Go on, homeboy. Fire some arrows at me. I'll fire mine first. Got him. What? Come on, we can get him. Got him. And the next shot? No? Okay. Come on, homeboy. He's really weak. He has to be hurt. I don't particularly want to go in, but I will. Come on! I can get one! I got one! That's what I need. As long as we get a few coins for this, I'm fine. Because then it's paid for itself. And hopefully they'll come and attack me. And we'll get, you know, we'll trade off with, like, coins and stuff, which is what I need. Because coins in this is more important than resources. Because without coins, you can't buy armor, so. Yes. 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 Imagine putting 1.9 combat on this. I would hate this game forever. I would never play again. I just had a thought in my head. Imagine that. And it would suck so bad. Come on in. Come on, boy. I know you've taken all of it. Oh, this guy's hits us. I don't believe that. I watched that back. I got particles off him and everything. I got particles off him and everything. It's doing it again. That was the reason I stopped playing in the first place. Is because you'd hit them. Particles would come off. But no damage would be done. That was the worst thing. Where is he? He's somewhere. Where is he? Oh, he's hiding. Wow. He's hiding from me. Oh, there he is. Look, see? There's nothing I can do about it. Nothing I can do about him hitting me like that. I don't believe it again. I keep getting... So now these guys, they'll think they're good, but there's nothing I can do. There's legit nothing I can do about it. There's nothing. I can't do anything. And obviously now there's two of them, I can't fight both of them off, so. Let's go get this guy. Let's go give it to you. Woo! Really? That shot hurts so bad. Oh, my sword! I scrolled the wrong way! No! Now look, I can't hit him! I hate this. I hate it when this happens. Can't believe that. And it's not lag or anything. I just can't. This is what I was probably happened to me. To the other people in the last game that I played, where they'd show that they'd hit you or you'd hit them and that nothing would happen. Okay, where is he? Where's 1v1? Go on. Meow. Big buck box. You know now this. I can't face two of them at a time. I have to do it one by one. One by one would be great. Look, see, I can't. I can't do it. I have no choice but to give up. I can't do anything. I have to kill one at least. Come on. I can't hit him. I'm not going to say that in chat, obviously. I'm not the worst. I'm not going to go, I can't hit you. It's tough luck. There's nothing I can do about it. Look, again. It happens again. I give up. I can't. There's nothing I can do, guys. I'm being somehow beaten by a weird thing that Island Clash has. I don't know what it is, but I just can't do it. Can't kill him. It was weird. It's so annoying. Why couldn't I hit them? It doesn't make any sense. And I've got to wait for my war camp to finish, which is even worse. 27 gold. Oh, that's awful, dude. That's awful, bro. That's so unfair. I cannot believe that. And there's two of them as well. That's so... I don't understand. I think that happened in the last series. That's the whole reason I stopped playing. Because in the last series, that would happen. Like, you'd kill so many people, and then all of a sudden, you wouldn't be able to kill anyone because that would happen. I don't know if that's a thing. I don't know if that's lag or anything, or if that's it feels like an actual thing. Like, that Island Clash is implemented to stop you winning so much. I think that it has to be it. Or attacking so much, because it doesn't... How can you hit someone? I mean, we both had pretty good connections. We weren't lagging everywhere. We were doing good, but for some reason I couldn't hit him, but he could hit me constantly. And I think that was happening in the last game I was playing as well, so... but except it was happening to the other people and not me, which is weird. So I don't understand it. It's kind of confused. But, hey-ho, we lost that fight. That's the second fight I think we've lost, so... Yes. What does it say? We don't take down holes unless the people have really good gear. Yeah. Because, yeah, see, I agree. Someone else is my same When I say morals here, nice. And I've got to wait forever to join, so... At least we get protection this time. We're going to go get some gear. Is it... Actually, no. We'll get gear. We won't make the mistake twice. We'll get the gear once we've got the war camp. So, yeah. I'll see you then, once it's built. Alright! So, it's done. It's finally completed. We're going to go and get all of our stuff. And we're going to go and throw it in there. Get some armory. Get the armors and stuff. Nice. Okay. What else we need? I'm tempted to skip the bow, because I'm not too good with the bow as it is, so... although the bow is handy, it's just a lot for what it's worth, in my opinion, because I don't use it that often. I'll get, like, 2 shots in out of loads, and it's not worth, so... It is... How much is... Hold on. Let me write that out. So it's 15. So for all the pieces of armor, you'd have paid 60 for that. 60 for each piece of armor. See what has 5 minutes left. That goes way too fast. Way too fast. We need to upgrade the armory first before we can find out, which is 225 stone. We need another 126 stone, which is not good. So sharpness, put that there. Nice. Okay. Now we're going to go raid somebody for their stuff. For their items. See, now what we can do is we can put 2 sets of everything in here now. See, well, that's not right. There we are, that's better. So now we can get another set of these, which will be handy, because then we won't have to keep running backwards and forwards. So we're going to go to the armory again, get some of this. Nice. And then we're going to go and get the sword again. See, this is costing us a lot right now, but it should work out in the long run. Hopefully. I need to go back and do everything again. Why not just get 2 of everything? I don't know why I didn't think of that first. It's fine. Don't worry about it. We're completely fine with all this. It's good. Hi, back again. I want sharpness. Thank you very much. Boop. Sharpness. Okay, let's go back. Because the Fletcher bow costs, so we've got 16 plus 25, which is a lot, so. No need to figure out how much it costs, because it just is a lot. It just looks like a lot. Boom. There we are, done. So we've got 5 minutes of our shield left. There's no point of us doing anything at all. Because what we need is stone. That's all we really need to upgrade the armory. We could upgrade that eventually, but... We can upgrade this as well. I think we can be 750 wood, 225 stone. Fletcher's, I reckon getting a flame bow would be worth more, but it's more expensive, so. Yes. Okay, so we've got 2, 2, 1, and 1. I'm tempted to go for the 1 guy, actually. Because I'm not feeling the 2 guys. The 2 guys. Yeah. I'm just not feeling attacking 2 guys at a time. Because... I'm just not. I spawned too far away. And I want resources. So we'll attack the 1 guy this time. Scorcher. His name is Scorcher. I need to take my watch off. It's still on. My bad. That says my bad luck charm. Yes, bad luck charm. So yeah. Hi, General Grumpy. What I could do is I could get some more money. Let's do some efficiency here. Hi. So we're going to get 1 of those. And we're just going to get some wood. That's what we're going to get. Just some wood. Sure, wood. It should take us about, I don't know, about 20 seconds to do this. Because wood is very easy to get. I don't know what the word I was trying to use. Very easy. Very quick. There we are. To get. Because we can only get, what, 16? For this, I think. 15? No, it's 15, isn't it? So, approximately takes about 1.5 seconds each. So we got this. Then we're done. So we could probably do 2, but I'm not that stupid. I don't want to. I want to have a nice, easy gap between everything. There we are. Take that away. And it breaks, and then I break it with my fist to get an extra coin. Every coin helps. Oh, wow, hi. Hurry up, speed! Come on. Okay, there we are. 22. Nice. What do we get for that? 6. Is that it, really? We're doing quite well, actually. Warehouse. Throw this in there. Bonk. Fine. We're all done. Okay, now we're going to get ready for attack. Hopefully the guy has no armor and he's very easy to kill. Because I bet you he has like... Oh, it'd be awful if he has like diamond gear. I have come across a guy with diamond gear before. That was in my first series when I think the game was kind of broken at first where anybody could attack anybody. So a guy with full diamond came and attacked me, wasted his diamond gear because I had no armor. I had a pickaxe. That is all I had. Okay. There's 1 guy. Hopefully he has no gear. Hopefully this is part of... Good luck. Good luck, smiley face. Take you, 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 and you. There we are. Put all on. Nice. I don't have a bow this time. So hopefully he has no gear. Like I've said before. And hopefully it's one of those big islands that just employs anybody. Because if it is, he won't have any gear. Or hopefully he has just normal standard leather gear. And I will keep killing him over and over. He has a nice bit of stone as well, which is good, which is good. And hopefully... Wow, war's taking so long today. It's taking a very long time today. And yeah, hopefully... he has a level 2, so I can take even more. Because level 2s have more chests. Which I could take even more. Let's go. Come on, let me in! You sure you want to go for town hall or warehouse? Where the friggin' hell? Oh, I'm up here again. I'm not going to say it because it's wasting my time. Where the friggin' hell am I? What? Why am I over here? Really? I'm so far away. So far. I'm not going to tell him where I am. I'm not telling him. Why would I do that? That's, like, stupid. Oh, my ear. It's really itchy. Ah, itchy ear. Why'd I spawn over there? Actually, that makes it slightly easier for me. I'm not going to lie, but it's kind of threw me off a little bit. Kind of threw me off just a wee bit. Oh, is he going to see me before I get in there? Is he going to see me before I get in there? The answer is... No. Hopefully he's not here. Oh, that'd be very disastrous. Hi! I saw his name tag. Let's go! I have an itchy chin. Ah, oh, itchy with that hand. I'm currently crouching, so... Yeah, take all of his stone. I need the stone. I don't need the wood. Screw the wood. There he is. Nice, easy. He's got a wooden sword. He's got half enchanted armor, and he's Mario, which is good. I like Mario. I mean, Mario's alright, I guess. But if I keep spawning up that end, that's so much easier because I don't have to travel across water or massive bridge, which is a pain in the butt. If he's spawning, he should have spawned in already. Yeah, there he is. Can we reach another one? No. Dun-dun, 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 dun-dun! I caught him off guard with the destruction. He's actually hits pretty hard. You hit pretty hard, dude. He hits very hard. Please. Please what? This is the game! Please what? Like, please don't take all my resources. Just attack somebody, bro. It's far easier to get resources when you attack than it is to actually mine it out. Go easy. Go easy. Go easy. I never go easy. Oh! Oh! Where'd he go? Why is he running? Why did he run away? He ran away. What did he do that for? Hopefully he doesn't leave. Lagging. Me lagging? Nah, you're lagging, dude. A little bit. But a little bit. I'm going to get kicked. Why is he going to get kicked? I'm going to get kicked for lagging! Nah, he's just making an excuse to leave. That's what he's doing. Where is he? There he is. Okay, we'll give him a chance, ready? We'll give him a chance. We'll let him come in. And then attack him! Oh, we get one hit in. It's doing it again. It did it again. All those particles, dude. All of those particles. Hearts. I put half. Half a heart. Damn. See, those particles are... My ear's bleeding. No! It's blooding. I won't have enough health to fight off the next one. I won't have enough health. It's simple as. I'm going to have to go in and hard and fast. I'll take as much resources as I can. Here he comes. Oh! And he's going to be past me, and now go! Gah! Ah! We need the knockback in here! Oh, gee, I nearly just killed myself. Oh! Jesus! Jeez! He just killed myself, just straight up. From this place. Why? Why would he get kicked? Oh, because he's got... I bet the leader's a douchebag, isn't he? The leader would be a douchebag. The leader will be a douche. Say I was really geared. Which I'm not. He's right there. I'll be upstairs. Upstairs, 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 upstairs. Oh, no more particles. Why? Particles, why? Ah, he is lagging a lot. I'll give it to him. But, yeah. Damn. Daniel. My lag. He's lagging a lot. I'll give it to him. He is lagging quite a bit. I know his pain. I feel his pain. Especially, he's nearly killed me twice. So. Well, three times, actually. No, he's nearly killed me. I've nearly killed myself once, and he's nearly killed me twice. So. And that is all of the chests done in this place. Yeah, hopefully there's the glitch that comes back where sometimes the chests respawn by accident. Oh, no! Particles! Ugh, I hate particles! Damn it! They're so annoying! You don't understand. I don't understand. To lost all my money. I'm gonna chat. You don't lose money. You don't lose any money at all. Smiley face. Don't lose money. I put cunny. I put coony. Ah! He is. Oh, jeez. Okay. I'm calling bull on that one. I'm calling bull. He did get me. He should have got me. I might make him feel good and let him kill me once, you know. But do I want to? Hell, I know. The gear I bought. I'll let him kill me twice. There we are. I'll let him kill me twice. I'm going to swing and pretend I can't hit anything. Oh! I can't! Oh no! Oh! Hit him once. I couldn't even hit him. Damn! Smiley face. Damn, he doesn't even know it was fake. So he got 4 coins, at least. But he won't get any coins, that's the thing. So... we're getting any coins. Only 5 gold back. I like this guy. I like this guy. Oh, banter. Oh dear. Now, half a heart. Right, time to give the Shrek again. You know, gave a little bit of an advantage. I'm a nice guy, okay? I'm a nice guy. But clearly the guy that owns this place is clearly a douche. If you kick people for like losing, you should be on all the time. Ah! Ugh! Yeah, he was lagging so bad. 3 hearts. I wish there was more resources in here. Ah, my ear is itchy. I don't know what to do here. I want to keep killing him, but I don't want to be a douche. 9. So what have we got here? So we've got... we should at least get to 50 coins, at least. So we'll hide here. He probably knows where I am as well. Yeah, he knows. He's seen me. He saw me spawn. Da 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 da. Ah! Yeah, I hate the particles in this. That is so particle-like. That is so particle-like. And for the final kill, I'll let him get me because, you know, I'm nice. I'm nice. I hope he doesn't leave. I hope he doesn't. I'll let him pretend that he gets me, okay. Gonna let him get me because I feel bad. If he ever watches this, it's nothing personal. It's nothing personal. It's just business. No. Ah! Oh no! He got me once, just in the nick of time. And nice. Prince Face has won the war. And what do we get for that? We got 0 bonus because I don't know why. 91 gold. I'm sure that works out. I think that works out. GG, oh my god, gone. GG. Let's put a smiley face. Is that making sense? That was quite fun, actually. Obviously, it was an easy one, so... yeah, because I had much better gear than that guy. And hopefully he doesn't get kicked from his island and whatnot. Because that would be bad. But yeah, we're gonna get back onto my island and we're gonna build something, hopefully, and hopefully we've got enough resources, because that'd be nice. Alrighty, so we're back here. We haven't got quite enough stone to, you know, build what we need, but hopefully within the next, hopefully before next episode, excuse me, we will have enough stone to upgrade the armory, and I need to do it quickly because people will start being attacking me, which we can't have. So yeah, thank you again for watching, everybody. I shall see you in the next video or stream. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. I messed up my entire outro just then. In Wine and Go. And thank you again for watching. I shall see you in the next video or stream. So stay awesome, stay safe, and goodbye.